please.
Thanks so much, Bruce. Pat, it's your second time, 2 years in a row, scoring the teddy bear goal. Congratulations. How does it feel to get the goal again?
You know how it feels. I'm a little good at it. I really dreamed about this. I don't think anybody did it before, and I was dreaming before. I mean, I scored this goal when I stopped back in the net. This was like the greatest feelings, and my dream came through, you know?
Well, you just told me before we came on camera here, last year it was your seventh goal. This year it's your seventh goal. 2 years in a row, how cool. Even that stat, to have that, how does that feel?
You know, it's a mystery, you know? Seventh goal and everybody, like, I told to every guy that maybe I'll score this year because I had six goals and last year said I got the six goals and now it's seventh goal and I think it's history, but I'm thinking it's a great time and thank you to Rodel for being a Russian guy that gave me this nice pass and I'm really glad that him and me are just like part of this goal, really happy.
That's awesome that Rodel is part of this goal, and that leads into my next question. You guys, you had a lot of chances leading up to the actual goal in the last, like...
This is going to go a long way in our community to spread that cheer around to families and children in need this holiday season. I'd also like to thank the organizing committee because they put a huge amount of work in to make this happen every year, and you've done another great job this year. And last but not least, the volunteers who are on the ice. You know, every year they show up to attend this event, and they're a big part of it, and it just wouldn't happen without them.
Final question from me. Talk a little bit about just that. You said that this is your first time that you've ever seen this. Just to not put you on the spot, but I want to know what it was like when you're waiting for that first period, no goal right off the bat, that second period. Talk a little bit about the anticipation of waiting for that goal and then getting to see it.
You know, every time it would go, it would clinch because you wanted to score, but you're not that sure you're ready to go on. But what I was amazed at, the young gentleman, Pavel, when I was downstairs waiting to go to the puck drop, he said, you know what, I scored last year and I'm going to get it this year. The only guy that ever gets two in a row.
Job well done in fact. Thank you so much, Don, for the time. Thank you so much for all your involvement with the Calgary Hitmen. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Don Clegg and rest of the team at Petro Canada. And one more time, let's hear it for your goal scorer.
One more time, let's hear it for the Bishop Brandon Ghosts Marching Band.